Hi, my name is Anjali Baradwa with DMC, and I am going to be giving you a demo on how to use CRM. So when you first log into CRM, you can see a dashboard. The dashboard can be configured depending on your role within the organization and also just the kind of data that you want to see. Examples of data might be how many accounts does each owner have, how many leads are in the hot stage, how many are cold. How much revenue have you actually been making per month, and what's in your pipeline? So depending on which dashboard you see by default, you can also select the other dashboards that are available to you as well. We're gonna go through an example of having a new lead and putting it into the CRM system and how easy that can be. You might meet this lead at a trade show or just have a phone call come in where you want to be able to track that information. So the first place that you're going to go to is within the sales area. You're going to click on leads. When you click on leads, you click on new. Now, for any of you who have used CRM before, you might see that this UI looks a little bit different. This is the latest released from Microsoft, which takes you through the qualification process of a lead. So let's get started. The first thing that you're gonna have to put in is a topic. So we're just gonna go ahead and put in CRM demo and a last name. So I'm gonna put in Johnson. You do obviously wanna fill out your screens as best as you can so that your lead has as much information as possible. For now, that's good, and we'll go ahead and click create. Once you click create, you can decide, does this lead already have a contact or account within CRM? So we'll say that this account is 7th Coffee in Chicago. And so when you go ahead and select that account, you can actually click on the account and see different information about the account as well. All of the contact information, phone numbers, email address. They've added this new map here on the screen where you can see that where they're geographically located, and just any notes that any of your colleagues might have had about the account that might be important to you, like knowing that somebody had taken them out to lunch recently. You can also look in an account and see what other opportunities are currently active or have recently closed with this account so that you have a better idea of how to approach the lead that has just come in. So once you have looked at the account, you can also look at the contacts available for this lead as well. You can find an existing contact and go ahead and add it to this lead as well. You want to enter as much information about the lead, about the purchase time frame, what the budget might be, and as you go through it, you're going to take it through the different stages like develop, propose, and close. Once you do this, you're going to be able to manage your leads a lot better and be able to utilize CRM to increase your sales.